Yeah, I'm so excited for our trip. We're just finishing up some last-minute packing, and then we're off to the airport. Babe, could you please clean up the rest of the food on the table before we leave? And don't forget to find our passports. We don't want to be scrambling at the last minute.
Sure, I'll get right on it. Where did we put the passports again?
I think I saw them in the living room, maybe on the bookshelf, or maybe in the bedroom. Yeah. Right. No. I haven't. Exactly. Oh. Definitely. Sure thing. Okay. Yeah. Right. No.
All right, I've cleaned the table and found our passports. We're all set. Let's head to the airport before it gets too late.
Great, thanks. I'm coming. Just give me a moment to finish up this call and grab my things. Sorry, we need to leave now. I'll call you back later. Okay, thanks. I need to use the restroom. I'll be back in a moment.
Take your time. Just a few more hours of this flight, then we'll start our own adventure. I can't wait.
Help! 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 against the encroaching darkness.
You made it! We've been expecting you! You need to speak with Carl. He owns the boat that could be our ticket out of here, and he has information about TSM. He's our best bet right now.
I appreciate your help. It sounds like Carl is the man I need to see. Can you tell me where to find him?
Carl spends most of his time in the reading room at the far end of the bunker. You should be able to find him there.
Hold on there. I wasn't expecting anyone to find this place, let alone someone like you. I don't recognize you at all. Are you a survivor just like me?
Yeah, I'm the one who contacted you on the radio earlier. I'm just trying to survive this nightmare like everyone else. I stumbled upon this bunker while searching for safety. I don't know much about what's happening, but I'm hoping you might have some answers.
There's a shady corporation called TSM. They've been working on bioweapons for years, and it seems they created a virus that turned people into these mindless creatures, which they never intended to release. Unfortunately, it got out of control.
I had no idea about TSM. This is horrifying. Is there any way to stop the virus and these creatures?
There might be a chance. I know of a doctor who used to work for TSM. He was arrested and is currently being held in their jail. He has valuable information about TSM's research and could potentially help us find a cure or at least a way to escape this nightmare.
How do we get to this doctor? Can you help me rescue him?
I have a boat here in the bunker that we can use to reach TSM's facility. But it won't be easy. We'll need to get past hordes of zombies and TSM security. Are you ready for this?
I don't have much of a choice. Let's do this. Together, we can save ourselves and hopefully put an end to this nightmare.
Before we head out, we need the key to the boat. Could you do me a favor and find it for me? It's hidden under my mattress in the dorm.
Thank you.
This light, I hedge my journey, a beacon against the encroaching darkness.
Great. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go. Please open the gate.
Thank you. rebels are invading. None shall survive this place of horror.
Yeah.